I sit alone in my book on the roof, staring at the camera.
The Camaro, motherfucker, the Camaro.
At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's office dressing like I ain't living right. But I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating. Blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching me at. But I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. But I ain't about to see the motherfucker. Yeah. He has a black hat like I own. A black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill me, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps. Taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the wall and on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on you.
National top sportsman of the year. Y'all the opener of the game.
Like I figured, I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the squad. I take my boys and where I go, because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Hey, listen, all money and race.
Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet it still is hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Thinking get it over with, and then I worry free. But that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get you. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling low. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on the weekend. Me and Ghetto was a trick-or-treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Till the Norman got behind our ass. The pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He began for a squad with no doubt, so I swung and hit the his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary. He stood about 6 or 7 feet, probably see it in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. God damn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
And wow, wow, wow. Whoa, whoa, we're the wind.
Now you know what we know. in the building. Sweet pea in the building. All right, we got the Holy Ghost.
Let me smell you, bro.
You said what now?
We stole another holiday.
You stole another holiday. Easter. They stole Easter. They stole Easter. But you stole another holiday. What's that?
We forgot it was a holiday.
We forgot it was a holiday.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating.